day I met an old friend, shook his hand and shared a joke. And when he talked, I just listened and fell silent as he spoke about his life and the way it has to be. And his words turned a knife inside of me. He said that he was positive and living day to day, and I was choked when he said it was a good thing. In a way it makes you see what's important in your life. And those words cut right through me like a knife. I've never been the kind of man who could hold another man and put emotions on display. Never been that way. I've always locked away inside the very things that we should not try to hide. We walked along through busy streets with people having fun, and I tried to say I loved him like a father, brother, son. But I just smiled and I hoped he'd understand. And I wished I could be a better man. Just not made that way. I'll keep it locked away inside until the day when I've got nowhere to hide. Now it's good to be reminded that you have the perfect life. I have my health, I have hope, I love my children and my wife. And I thank you for showing that to me.